A defeated argument that refuses to be obliterated can remain very alive.